Trying to hear with another video, and today we're going to be doing a gameplay with DPSH. I have to change my sensitivity. I forgot I was sniping yesterday. We're going to be doing a game with PPSH. Definitely my favorite submachine gun so far is the PPSH right now. So we're going to... It's just a lot of fun to use, and it's a really good sub. This is my first game on, so I'm probably going to miss a lot of bullets. But the PPSH is actually like really, really good. It shoots super fast and also super straight. The recoil is super easy to hold. It's basically just slightly up to the right. You know, it goes up a little bit and then a little to the right as it goes up. And if you can hold that, which is super easy to hold, then you can basically laser beam people with this gun, which is incredible because it's a submachine gun. Oh, he went upstairs. Did he die? Oh, there's a hole over here? I didn't even know there was a hole over here, to be honest. Yeah, it's definitely my favorite submachine gun. One of the best submachine guns, in my opinion. If not the best submachine gun, in my opinion. But, some people don't like to use the PPSH. They just don't like the gun. They don't think it's the best. Multiple reasons, but for me personally, the PPSH is definitely my number one submachine gun and my number one gun as a whole. Wow, that was nasty. I just shot him right through that.
Artillery ready for orders, awaiting coordinates.
Ooh, stay alive. Don't drop some streaks. I mean, the PPSH is just an all-around great gun. It's got range. It's got, you know, range. Yes, it does take a lot more bullets at range to kill somebody with the PPSH, but it's got range and it's got the kill speed. The fire rate's good. Recoil's not bad. All around a great gun. Fortunately, I might have to not use the PPSH because I'm just killing everything right now.
Firing primary battery. Target position confirmed.
I don't know. I have 11 bullets left, which is unfortunate. Please stand us up. I'm hoping he had a PPSH. I have 2 bullets left. Yeah, damn. So unfortunately, not using the PPSH right now, but still gonna make it the PPSH game. I am 11-2 right now. The PPSH is just a great gun. Like, it's, I can't even put it in words. It's definitely the best submachine gun. On my word. See, if I had a PPSH there, I would have had that gunfight, that 2-piece right there. So, I almost have full streaks. Game's more than half over. We're gonna try to get him into a spawn trap or something. Damn. First game on, this isn't like too bad. It's actually like pretty bad though. But, the PPSH is helping, you know? Come on, challenge again. See, even at medium range like that, thing just shreds and shoots straight. But it does go to the right just slightly. So it goes up and to the right, which is the recoil, so you have to be able to control that. And once I warm up with the gun, I'm definitely like good with it. I'm definitely like able to control the recoil a lot more.
Searching for targets.
Right now, I'm not like that warmed up or anything, so it's gonna take a while. But the game's almost over. Yeah, 15 and 6. I mean, I didn't really see many people, but the people I did see, I basically killed. So PPSH, great gun. Try it out. Check it out for yourself. See what you think, and let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Follow me on Twitter and Twitch. Link in the description. And as always, guys, have a nice day, evening, or night, wherever you guys live in the world. Meanwhile.